storm headed our way. Timber there for the taking, Captain! Battle station! Captain, we've got what we needed! Put down the blasted creature already!
Even the sharks couldn't stomach your stench.
You met Scarlock? I've never had the honor. You must be important. My people are humble and poor, but rich in spirit and honor. I am always here.
Do you have business for me? I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate, and fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile docks. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next Compagnie boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Hungry little guppy, aren't you? Be careful you don't nibble on company bait. They'll gut you from stern to bow. The extra crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies, and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate.
Even the sea wouldn't give you a wave.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off.
Don't go drowning in a mud puddle.
Big time.
For you.
Never sail with a drunk captain or a sober.
We got back a long way, Skerlock and I. Don't suppose he mentioned me? Return when you are ready for big profits.
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty Compagnie hulls. Remember, we never talked. How fares your day, pirate? So, you got your decks scrubbed, cannons swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with Compagnie ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron! Blast them to bits!
Oh, goddamn piss-licker.
Captain, shall we answer? Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale. Ready to head back to sea, Captain? Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those friends.
Finished up around here, Captain?
Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French leeches. hammer strike, the blacksmith breaks the chains of his past.
Come on. See some action! They are taking what's ours!
We're on for Virgin! This is as fast as she goes, Captain!
Captain, what can we toss?
If metalwork is what you need, my anvils. Those frogs barely put up a fight, eh? You did good, mate. Tales of your victory grow taller with every telling. Now you've impressed the other parts in St. Anne. They're looking to deal with you. I've also got more jobs if you're up to it. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle.